congratulate every one of us that are here today. We know that every step that we take, every time that we come together, we're getting stronger and are encouraging those who are in need. I'm a chaplain, so I deal with young men that are incarcerated. I deal with in community, so I deal with people who are struggling through the fight that we're talking about. And I also deal with families that sometimes have lost loved ones. So what I'm daring today is to do just to pray with you, to encourage us as we go forward, and know that as we move together, change is happening. As we move together and focus, change is happening. Do not be discouraged. Things are getting better. Things, even though we struggle together, as long as we're united, we're going to go forward. So here's the prayer that I have for you today. Love that we have had, love that we have, and love that we will continue to have for eternity from one that have gone before us too soon.
By the time
you get ready, it's okay. Let there go more for them to come. Lord, hear our prayer and give love to your people and their peace. Pray that you will grant them. Pray that you will grant those among us who are suffering, healing, comfort the sorrow, the strength for them to carry on. Understand that love is the proof of our love because we are all part of your children. Restore the hope that we have once had. Here the spirit and here Lord, hear the prayer of your people and give us love. You pray against the spirit of self-hate, against the spirit of guilt, against the spirit of anger, against the spirit of revenge. Lord, we pray that you replace that spirit with the spirit of humility, acceptance, and reconciliation. Repair the trauma, the harm, the rejection, the isolation. Help us learn from you and help us learn from one another. You never ask us to do this on our own. And we will continue to rebuild and reconnect. We will restore the relationships that you have asked us to have with one another. We will seek your face and turn from our ways. We will prioritize you the way that you have prioritized us. For increased influence consciousness as we step forth now. I'm going to go on. So the last thing we're going to do is we're going to pray for protection as we go.
Together, make your own plan. Because you're not part of your own plan, you're part of someone else's plan. And the politicians don't have anything but plan for you. So we're not each other instead. Don't be strangers. We have no time for that anymore. Money from the government, and if it's not coming from the government, it's coming from drug companies. Brought to you by Pfizer, folks. Brought to you by fake medicine. It's a heart of man. But from all around, there's chaos. A lot of corporate chaos. So we're playing together for drug companies, getting trucked by electric vehicles.
The laws are into an abortion.
It's not just Trudeau that has to go. It's our dependence on the elite.
No one is coming to save you. So save each other.
Thanks for coming out, everybody. Appreciate it.
Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Oh, my God.
Oh, my God. Oh, my God.
Prayer.